Hello guys, so before we tell you the cure of Omicron virus, we just wanted to thank you for helping us reach a million subscribers.
Here's proof that we have 1 million subscribers. Exactly at 12 AM yesterday, we reached 1 million subscribers, exactly as Galileo envisioned. But because of the Planck's constant and some quantum physics problems, you cannot see the subscribers as 1 million. Instead, you can only see 100% subscribers on our channel. But you must know already that we have over 1 million subscribers and comments. Because in our previous video, we mentioned how we had over 1 million comments asking us if we were gay.
So we now are not gay.
We are not gay. So now you know it's true. Okay. So let's go on and show you how to cure the Omicron virus.
We will start off by doing everything in the same manner as the COVID.
So for the second step, we are supposed to find a Rubik's cube that has a plus sign on it. If we can't find it, then we'll never get cured of Omicron. No one will ever get cured. It is very rare, so it will take a lot of time to find it. But as you know, we are the fake boys. So show them the fake boys sign. So we will find it right now. Okay, we'll find it within 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8. Oh my god, looks like we found it. 4, 5 seconds. Now that we have found the Rubik's Cube, we must first solve it, because this is what contains all the quantum physics mechanisms and the Planck's constant, which is stopping us from curing Omicron. Oh my god, the fake boys have done it, like always. Okay, now we move on to the easiest step, the final step, part 2.
Final step, we need to jump together.
To show proof that it actually works, we have cured the Omicron virus. As you saw, the Omega had Omicron virus earlier, but after it followed all our methods that we mentioned right now, it is cured. Let's see and take a hooray from Dr. Suresh Kastha.
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!